I have some of this steel rod. It looked like it's around 1 inch thick by 1/4 of an inch thick. It's what I use on supports for burglar bars when I do windows. So I'm gonna make this support for the 20 gallon pot so I can put that over the burner, the gas one burner, to use a little more heat and get a little more heat and more stability. And so I'm gonna bend this rod to kind of fit around the lips of the pot. Okay, I have this piece. Well, it does fit. Let's see right here. So now I'm going to bend the neck shape and then weld those two together. Okay, I have the two pieces cut here and made sure that they did fit on around the little support pieces on the pot. I'm gonna weld this with some 6010 or 6011, then I'm gonna get the legs together. Thank you.